balls, a dumbbell, and a kettlebell. The only time you need two is if you're not good, you'll only use one. So if you want to use two, you want to grab it, you want to sit on it just like this. If you're not used to using a kettlebell, go ahead and use a dumbbell. You can also use one, go soon. Put it on a flat top. Use your kettlebell. Make sure you step on it safe and properly. Make sure the kettlebell is always in the middle of your body. The dumbbell is always up. And you just need to make a slight bend in the knees when you go down.